Just came with what they were wearing. They had to run. They didn't have anything with them, so they need blankets, you know, as well, and things like that, the basic. And also a concern is a sanitation.
More than 385,000 hectares of crops have been damaged, which will impact food security in the months ahead.